aim to prove that acid produces H plus ions in aqueous solution. Materials required: AC power supply, plug, holder, bulb, electrical wire, distilled water, ethyl alcohol, sugar, glucose, sulfuric acid, HCl, nitric acid, 2 alligator clips, 2 graphite rods, scissors, and bakers.
Precautions: care should be taken while using acid. Care should be taken while using AC power supply.
Don't forget to wear safety gloves and slippers while doing this activity.
Procedure: take a bulb with holder connected to plug with electrical wire. Check whether the bulb is working or not. Now cut one of the two wires in the middle and connect the two graphite rods using alligator clips separately. Prepare sugar solution in your baker with distilled water. Now test the conductivity of the solution. We can see that the bulb is not glowing in the solution. This indicates that the solution cannot pass the electricity through it. Prepare glucose solution in another beaker with distilled water. Now wash the graphite rods with distilled water. Now test the conductivity of the solution. We can see that bulb is not glowing in this solution. This indicates that the solution cannot conduct electricity through it. Take ethyl alcohol in another beaker. Now wash the graphite rods again with distilled water. Test the conductivity of ethyl alcohol. We can see that bulb is not glowing. It indicates that ethyl alcohol cannot conduct electricity through it. Take distilled water in another beaker. Now wash the graphite rods again with the distilled water. Now test the conductivity of distilled water. We can see that bulb is not glowing. This indicates that the distilled water cannot pass electricity through it. Now prepare dilute HCl in another beaker.
Wash the graphite rods again with the distilled water. Now test the conductivity of the dilute HCl. We can see that bulb glows. This indicates that the dilute HCl passes electricity through it. Now prepare dilute H2SO4 in another beaker. Wash the graphite rods again with the distilled water. Now test the conductivity of dilute H2SO4. We can see that dilute H2SO4 conducts electricity as the bulb is glowing. Prepare dilute nitric acid in another beaker. Now wash the graphite rods again with the distilled water and test the conductivity of this dilute nitric acid. We can see that bulb is glowing. This indicates that dilute nitric acid conducts electricity through it. Observation. First, draw the table like this, which contains serial number, substance, and conductivity. From this activity, sugar solution conductivity? No. Glucose solutions conductivity? No. Ethyl alcohols conductivity? No. Distilled waters conductivity? No. Dilute sulfuric acids conductivity? Yes. Dilute hydrochloric acids conductivity? Yes. And dilute nitric acids conductivity? Yes. We will notice that bulb glows only in acid solutions but not in other solutions.
Conclusion. From this activity and table, we can conclude that acid have H+ ions which are responsible for conduction of electricity through it.
I hope you like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.